Introducing Nutri-Cell, a new micro-encapsulated food by New Life Spectrum, designed for filter-feeding invertebrates like gorgonias, SPS stony corals, and bivalve mollusks such as clams. Nutri-Cell is a viable and convenient substitute for plankton-based diets. It even contains phyto- and zooplankton ingredients, along with the high nutrition spectrum formula. Because most of Nutri-Cell's microparticles are neutrally buoyant, they're designed to stay in your aquarium's water column longer, great for suspension feeders accustomed to a microplankton diet. New Life Spectrum Nutri-Cell achieves this through micro-encapsulation, a process used mainly in the pharmaceutical industry. Using micro-encapsulation, clusters of nutrient particles are embedded into a bead of binding material called a matrix. The result? Particles from 10 to 80 microns, with over 80% under 50 microns. This is an ideal size range for microplankton feeders. Best of all, Nutri-Cell uses a nutrition-rich seaweed for this matrix, meaning less filler. And naturally, because it's by New Life, the mix includes the Spectrum Nutrition formula. Not only does this process result in a majority of neutrally buoyant particles for suspension feeders, it also makes Nutri-Cell less polluting than traditional powdered food. Another advantage over standard reef powder? Microcapsules have a stable structure that keeps its integrity longer in the water, but breaks down in your animal's digestive system. This means less nutrients leaching into your aquarium for better water quality. Plus, higher nutrition means less waste, which equals less phosphates and less pollution. Nutri-Cell is convenient too. It needs no refrigeration, unlike live plankton foods and liquid coral feeder products. In fact, with most liquid coral food products, you are paying for 90% water, plus the additional inconvenience of storage. One jar of New Life Spectrum Nutri-Cell provides as much food as several bottles of liquid suspensions, making Nutri-Cell economical too. How about just feeding your reef tank with natural phyto and zooplankton? After all, it's their native diet. This sounds great, until we look a bit deeper. In the ocean, suspension-feeding invertebrates live in a plankton soup, constantly able to filter the nutrition they need from the rich waters. Unfortunately, we can't recreate this environment in the aquarium while maintaining the needed water quality. This is why New Life Spectrum Nutrition is key. Each microparticle of Nutri-Cell has many times the nutrient density of a particle of phytoplankton or zooplankton. This is vital, because even though plankton can stay in the water the longest without water pollution, we still cannot safely maintain this plankton soup in a tank to compensate for their lower nutrient density. Even if we could, the amount of plankton needed would be prohibitive. Plankton is ideal in the ocean, but a higher nutrient density solution is needed for the aquarium. Nutri-Cell by New Life Spectrum. Complete nutrition, water stable, neutrally buoyant. Micro-encapsulated food for filter-feeding invertebrates such as corals, clams, and gorgonias. New Life Spectrum Nutri-Cell.